wonder where she is. Usually she's here.
Maybe she'll be in the office, lad.
Or maybe I'm here.
We'll be there. Show yourself, lad lover.
Look behind you, lads.
Baby, is this the lass you be talking about?
Who is this guy? I have not seen him around the pizzeria before. What is that?
This is Boxy the Pirate. He calls himself the Captain of the Sea too.
Well, it is a pleasure meeting you, Foxy.
No, the pleasure be mine. That's meeting another fellow pirate. Boxy, wake up. Arr, what a davy good luck was that for a golden Freddy. Arr, it hurts so much. And what happened to those freaks? Something very, very bad happens. Arr, we be here to save you lads from the scally quacks.
You guys responsible for them attacking us and almost killing us?
Arr, it'd be a funny story to tell. Right, Golden Freddy? Tell them what happened. You're on your own, bitch. Arr, what a jokester. At least you all be alright. Arr, it be not me fault. It was Goldie who summoned no-
Foxy, I know it was Goldie who did it, but you are in timeout right now. Okay? Yes, it does hurt.
Ow, 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 my ear!
It's punishing time, Goldie. Everyone, I have some good news, and I have some bad news. The good news is, we're going to go to a new pizzeria. The bad news is, they're closing down this one.
So we be going out of business for a while then.
Wait a second, are they going to dismantle us?
They're not gonna dismantle you guys, but... Toys, I'm gonna need to leave the room.
Why did you need the toys to leave, Master?
The real bad news is that they're gonna dismantle them. You can't tell them.
Mentoring them? They deserve to know. They deserve to live, puppet!
Hold on. I'm very sorry, Foxy. But you're gonna have to let him die. I am sorry, my friends.
Mm-hmm.
I am back.
2 hours later.
Alright everybody, are you ready for some tasty pizza? Guys, I've known you for a very, very, very long time, and I expect more. Now, I want you all to say pizza or no pizza at all.
Pizza!
You guys, it reminds me of every time we shared pizza together. Oh, hey puppet, would you like to join us for a slice of pizza?
I am sorry, my friends, but I will not be joining you. I'm busy. Yes.
One slice won't hurt ya.
Yes, that one slice won't hurt.
You enjoyed the video. By the way, don't forget to go subscribe to my friend Crazy Nerd Pros. He did the voice of Mangle, BB, and Puppet. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to my other friends, like Phantom Eagle. Anyways, see you guys later. I'm Darkbox and I'm out. Like the video if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new. See you guys later!